Mrs. Matthews.
Yeah, Max was great tonight. He's just in bed now. Midnight? Yeah, it's not like I had any plans. Oh, no, sorry, it's just your doll in the living room kind of creeps me out a little bit. What doll? The one with the cracked face on the shelf in the living room. What do you mean you guys don't have a doll?
Do you know why?
If you don't mind, I think I'm just gonna turn you around.